Hello, this is a quick video to show how to apply Boolean Modifier in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use two objects. I go to Add, Merge, and choose a cylinder. And then I want to reduce the height. Go to Properties panel, and I reduce it to 0.4 in depth. So I close up to view it. And then I add another object, go to Add, Merge, and Cylinder. And I reduce the vertex to 3 to make it triangle. And I switch to top view, and I want to move the triangle to here. And then I want to scale the height. I use the scale tool and increase the height a bit. I want to show it clearly. I want to show the random color in viewport shading. And then I rename it to pi and rename it to triangle. So we got two objects. If you want to use the Boolean modifier, we can select one of the objects and go to modifier properties and add the modifier. And then we can go to generate and choose Boolean modifier. In the Boolean modifier, in the object, we can choose triangle or we can use the dropper to pack the object. So if we make the triangle invisible, we can have the Boolean modifier in difference, union, and intersect. I will choose difference, and then I want to duplicate the pi, snatch the pi, and shift D to duplicate one of the pi, and I press escape to cancel the movement, and then in the new pi, I will choose intersect. So if you want to apply the Boolean modifier, we can go to the small arrow and choose apply, or we can choose to use shortcut Control A, and then I click to apply it. And then I select another pi and Control A to apply the modifier. So we got two objects from Boolean modifier. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.